boy, horse and hound, why are you laughing? I'm packing.
No. This G1 was supposed to be different from last year's. It was supposed to be different. Two wins, three lasses.
I come to terms with losing tonight. He's the double champion. There's no shame in that. I got knocked out by Kenta. Whilst I'm not particularly happy about it. Yeah, right, there's no shame in that. But SANADA to a backflip! He beat me with a backflip! That dirty, conniving bastard. Cheating bastard. I want gentleman's rules. Huh? A backflip. A bloody backflip. That acrobatic ass. I say ya. I beat you at the Tokyo Dome, that counts, huh? Now the G1's important, but it's not as important as the Tokyo Dome. I challenge you to a best of series. Once this G1's over, I'll defend the tag titles and tell the morons in the office I want a best of series. I want a best of 437 matches with SANADA. And I will win every match with a submission. That pirate bar, he doesn't even dress like a pirate anymore. What is he now? Huh? Yeah, he's still a pirate bastard to me. Pirate bastard wanker. My knee hurts.